like it's the last day of my life. Love you the local, we living it right, yeah. Do what I want, I'ma spend what I like. We fuck around, have a hell of a night.
What's up, everyone? Guess what? I am back. That's right. Let's go. It's your boy, the Brazilian sensation, Baldy, and we're back with another vlog. And this time, we're actually going over to Boston for the Valentine meet. Super pumped about it. Yeah, come along with me, and we'll see how things go. I'm really excited. I really, really hope I can run like a 420, low 20s. That's the goal for this meet. Yeah, man, let's go. It's Thursday right now. We're leaving tonight. Well, in a few minutes, actually. It's about, what time is it right now? 11:52. We're going to be over in Boston today. And then girls compete tomorrow. And then we compete Saturday and come back Saturday. What's up? Making the intro. Let's go home!
Let's go!
Let's go home! It is 9:53. We woke up at 9:20. We're about to go to the track right now, just for a quick run, pre-meet. I don't know. I'm thinking I'm doing like 5 miles. What are you doing, Andre?
Mile and a half.
Mid distance. Anyways, yeah, that's all for this morning. We'll be back, and I'll give another update.
We're not done. All
right, guys. So we have this tradition of track Valentines, right? So we get matched up with someone randomly on the team. Look at this. Let's read this real quick.
No.
Dear Marcos, like roses top. Are red, violets are blue. You're speedy, right, quick, and you got a big forehead too. So thanks, Kate. I appreciate the gift.
Love you, baby.
All right, so we're here at the track.
When's the first game?
Right, James?
Yeah. What about, Ash Payton?
Yeah, I'm here too.
Yeah, we're here too. Yeah, we're all here. We're gonna do our pre-meet right now. It's gonna be about 5 miles, and we're just gonna roll out. But we're running to Harvard, and then we're gonna run back. Don't fall, Fergie. I almost got that on camera. All right, but that's gonna be it for the pre-meet, and then we take the bus back to the hotel.
What's good? What's good, vlog?
Let's go! I know it's probably so shaky right now. I'm sorry, guys.
That's okay, though. That's okay.
Hey! Let's say room tour? I think so.
Are you vlogging right now?
Yes, sir. Are you vlogging right now? Hard at work? What's that? Ew! Ew! Alright, let's talk. Is it realistic that I'm gonna run a 420 mile today or tomorrow? I don't think so, but who knows what's gonna happen.
I got it. Oh!
Oh.
This one's
Guess who's Jamaican? Guess who's Jamaican right now? We're going to a Quincy market right now.
I think barbecue chicken was the move.
Yeah.
Mine?
All of you.
Bro, like, I ain't a
no,
man.
He got buffalo.
Right, Brad?
Oh my god. There goes the other one. Alright, what's up, boys? We're back. Dr. Feel Good. It's a whole new day. It's a big day. Right, Mary? Mary.
Mary, say hi.
Mary.
Big day?
You're running the vlog.
Not for me.
Why not?
I'm not running.
Yeah, you are.
Come on, man.
What's up? Oh, oh, Lord.
All right, everyone, so it's almost time right now. I think they're at heat. They're on heat 9, and I'm on heat 18. But anyways, we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. All right, what's up, everyone? We just got back on the bus. All right, anyways, we just got back on the bus. We're going back to UC right now. It's going to be like a 6-hour ride. And I'll give you guys another update once we get there.
Lakes, there's endless pages. No easy way to say this. But you make this hard on me. I'm not gonna write you a love song. Cause you asked for it. Cause you need one. I'm not gonna write you a love song. Cause you tell me it's make or break.
Sikorsky. Field with the big rush and the victory in Heat 18.